Hey, Roman, can you do me a favor?
Anything for you, cousin. Just name it. You want some women? I met him.
He's not dead. I'm coming to collect you from the apartment. Wait for me there. Chopping board.
I worry for you, N.B. Sometimes you just gotta let the hate go. You really going to feel better once Florian is dead?
Soon, we will find out.
There he is. Let's go talk to him. He's always at the games being held around Algonquin. Not too good either. I don't think I've seen him win a hand.
Hey, I hear you know Florian Kravich. Where is he?
Florian Kravich? I don't know what you're talking about.
I've been head to head with this guy a few times, NB. I know his tells. He's lying.
Roman, what's this about?
He doesn't act well under pressure, NB. Beat him a little.
All right already. There's a guy I know, likes to be called Florian Kravich at, certain moments. Lives uptown somewhere.
Show me.
Get in the car, Talbot.
Wait, no, your car. Better be taking us to the right place, Talbot.
Okay, if I'm right, Bernie's place is somewhere uptown. Okay? It's straight, I think.
Yeah.
Go left here. Hang a right. Left on this one. All right, turn left. This is it. This is Bernie's place. Are you going to kill him?
When I'm done with Florian, he will be begging to die. That is the most your friend can look forward to. Get out of here now. You've done your job.
Nico, be calm. Be calm!
Fuck! Calm! Florian! Odda sam zbog tebe, Drka Gior! Otvori! Florian! I've come for you, Florian.
Oh! Go away!
Florian, jesi to ti?
Nico? What the hell are you doing here?
What happened to you?
Oh, I started working out. You know, toned up the,
Florian? You used to work in the abattoir?
Oh, don't remind me. Roman? You put on a few vanity pounds. What are you guys doing here? Why did you kick my door down?
I've come to ask you some questions.
It wasn't you, was it?
What wasn't me?
Who set us up? It was you or Darko. I thought it must be him. Oh, my God. You think it was me? That's why you are here. You've come to kill me. Well, screw you, Nico Bellic and Fatty Roman. It wasn't me. It wasn't. I wouldn't do that.
Can we stop with the fat jokes, Florian?
It's Bernie now. After I came here, I wanted a complete change, so I became Bernie Crane. I'm sorry about the fat thing. You're still kind of cute.
Gee, thanks.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm a lifestyle coach, and I teach an aerobics class, and I'm in love. He's married. It's so doomed. And he's in politics. He's the deputy mayor.
Bryce Dawkins? But he's so into family values.
Oh, that's just politics.
Where is Darko?
Dead, I hope. I'm not sure. I heard he was still in Europe or Switzerland or somewhere. But then I heard that you had joined the circus, so information can be unreliable.
We have to find him. We have to find him.
I think he's a bit freaked out. I guess he thought seeing you would answer some questions.
So I see. Well, it's great to see you guys. We must do brunch.
Sure. See you later, Florian.
Bernie!
So, Florian has changed?
Yes.
He's moved on from what happened to you. You should have moved on too. What are you going to do?
He may not be here in Liberty City, but he's still out there. I will find out where Darko Brevich is, and I will make him answer for his actions. We know now that it was him. I need to be alone now, Roman.
Sure. I'll see you later then. Call me, okay?
Hola.
Nicky, you ice him?
He wasn't the one I was looking for.
Too bad, Chich. I did what I could.